So Brett Young just released a new song called Lady. I thought I'd go over a quick little lesson on the basic chords that he's playing through. I'm just going to be going over it on the guitar, obviously, but keep in mind during the actual song, the guitar is kind of out for the first verse. There's a little bit in the intro, but it's mainly keys. That sounds like there's some strings, maybe some synth sounds as well, but for the sake of this video, we're just going to be strumming through the chord changes as it goes in the song. The song is in the key of G, but it actually starts on the C. And it just is four chords: C, a G, an E minor, and a D. And then we'll show you here in a bit, but there is one spot where it goes to a B minor as well. But before we do that, just to go over the intro really quick. Starting on the high E string, we're going to be on our third fret, and all I'm doing there, I'm starting with my pointer finger on that third fret, to the fifth fret, and I'm sliding up from the fifth to the seventh, and then plucking it again. And then we're just going to our B string, so the second highest one here, starting on the third fret again, to the seventh fret, or third fret to the fifth fret, if I've been saying the seventh fret, third fret to the fifth fret, sliding up to the eighth fret, and then ending on our seventh fret on that B string. So the intro sounds like this. And then it just goes into the singing and the chords. So for the sake of this lesson, I'm just gonna play the song and just kind of play along to it. I'll have the chords showing up on the screen so you guys can see what I'm playing. And then after the first chorus, we'll stop and kind of talk about what we did. So get that going here.
Heard your heartbeat, it had only been 8 weeks. Standing there, staring at that screen, was the first time you ever scared me. God knows, I don't know exactly what I'm doing, but good news, we got her to get through it. I hope you look just like your mama and love her like I do. You'll see close to perfect patience if you watch your
So that's pretty much the gist of it. If you notice there, kind of the last line of that verse and of the chorus, he's going to that B minor to an E minor, and then so the measure after that, it skips E minor, just goes straight to the D, and it stays on that D for twice the length of time. So he's hanging out on that D right as he's building up for the chorus to start. And then again, at the end of the chorus, hanging out on that D, building up for the next verse to start. So that's basically the gist of the song. The same chord progressions just continue throughout the rest of the song. So listen to it, play along with it. Any questions, just leave them in the comments below and I'll try to answer those as soon as I see them. Most importantly, just have fun learning this one, and we will see you guys next time. You can always run the dead.